Hi, good day to everyone. Welcome you to Assemblix of very unique 4D video tutorial specially prepared for members like you. Now I'd like to say a word of thanks for members who have just joined us or who have just come to know about Assemblix. So if this is your first time in contact with this video, I'd like to say a word of thanks to you because I truly value your time and I truly value your membership in Assemblix. Thank you so much. Now I'd like to say a word of thanks to all members who have been with us for these years, and I'd like to say your subscriptions to our maintenance support, especially in the Win4D Advance and Win4D Advance, it truly meant a lot to us. I'll explain to you later why, and also for the subscriptions of the Gold membership, our Total Pooling and our Magnum Pooling services. I'd like to say a word of thanks, and I'm truly very grateful and truly my gratitude to all of you. Thank you so much. 在这里我要说一声欢迎，如果你刚刚加入我们的会员，或者是今天是你第一次观看这个video。 在这里我要说一声谢谢你的宝贵时间来观看，因为我相信看过了这个 video 过后，你就会深深的明白，会真正的明白，也对我们这个 Assemblix 这个公司的印象会非常的深刻。因为什么？我们所播出的每一个 video， 我们都会经过非常多的考验。第一，我们一定要把最好的带给大家；第二，我们不希望这个。 因为这个 video 来影响到你玩更多，这个不是我们的意思，我们起码要做到的就是让你更清楚、更明白玩支票是怎样去玩，或者是怎样去选择一个号码，这个是我们一定要达到的一个目的。第二就是一定要让你能够真正的了解，真正的把应该玩的数目减低，减到你所能够应付的这个能力，这个是非常的重要。 在这里，我也是要说一声谢谢一路来都有加入我们的会员们的每一个会员，谢谢你们，你们的加入或者以你们的支持，我们的 Assemblix 的 maintenance support 跟Win4D 还有那个 Win4D 的 maintenance support 对我们来讲，每一个支持对我们来讲是非常非常的重要。为什么呢？因为这个是一个推动力。稍微我会跟大家分享。此刻我也谢谢你们的加入我们的这个 Gold Member， 还有我们的 Win4D。 我们的 Total Pooling， 还有我们这个Win4D Advance 的这个 Magnum Pooling， 非常非常的感谢，也非常非常的感恩，谢谢。Okay， now let's get on to Win4D Advance. Check about help Win4D Advance. Currently, this version I mean right now is version 3.2.2. Now, I'll explain to you why. I want all of you to understand is that if your current version is not this latest version, it really means a lot of difference to you because you have missed a lot of things that I would say that people who are currently at this version are enjoying. You really, really miss a lot. I'll go in great details later on, alright? 在这里我要跟大家分享的是，目前你所目睹的这个 Win4D Advance 是非常最新建的 version， 就是 3.2.2， 就是这个已经是我们目前所拥有的这个 Win4D Advance 的这个 version 最新的。 所以，如果你本身已经拥有的 Win4D Advance， 但是你还没有 upgrade 到 Win4D Advance 3.2.2 来讲，我在这里鼓励你赶快 upgrade， 因为差别是非常非常的多，以你旧的 version 真的是很大的差别。我会慢慢的跟大家解释。Okay， let's move on. Now we are clicking on the maintenance. Okay. Now I must say that if your current version is not 3.2.2, alright, you may not be able to see this kind of results. Alright, now by these versions we have this tracking system. Now let me explain to you why we have this tracking. I can tell you that I've got a lot of wonderful hits, but if I were to tell you after the results, there's no point. What happened was that all this number that you see right now, alright, they are basically numbers that has been put forward to you before the draw. I think all of you know. So long you got Win4D Advance 3.2.2, you understand what I'm saying, because I speak the truth. There's no line at all. In fact, there's no photographic tricks over here. Alright? There's no Photoshop to do all these tricks to you. There isn't any. If you want to see for yourself, do give me a tinker at 923-0037. I'll explain to you how it comes about. Alright. So what I'm gonna say is that even the hot systems forecast, practically from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 draws starting from 3rd May to 18th May. 8 draws itself, our hot system captured 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 first prize. Alright, second prize, you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 second prize. Now you can see for yourself that the shift itself is fantastically different. Why? Because we actually shifted for even the better way of looking at numbers to get you a better numbers for you. So you just could see for yourself that so long you're not at this version 3.2.2, you're really putting yourself at a very biggest disadvantage, because these are the things that people at this version are enjoying. I really do not want you to miss out anything. Now even just take a look at the direct 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, I'm referring to Singapore data. All of these 9 draws starting from 30th May to 18th May. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times of this price. And all this hot direct are basically the direct number that we recommended the moment when you choose your favorite system number. For example, if your particular favorite system number is 0256, maybe your car plate number is 2506, all you needed to do, go to the search function, click on the hot direct, and then you can see everything. I will show it to you later on, alright, that's how it goes. 那在这里我要跟大家分享的，为什么我一路来鼓励你一定要把你的 Win4D Advance update 到 3.2.0， 因为它的差别是太大了。如果你的 version 是旧的 version， 你不可能能够享受目前我想跟你分享的这一切。你看得到的就是在这个 87 里面，我们有1、2、3、4、5个头奖，就是从 5月3号到目前的 18号，这个 87 里面我们1、2、3、4、5次的头奖。 你能够看到非常的清楚的就是，如果你本身的 version 不是这个最先进的，你真的是差别很多。因为我们已经把最好的带给大家。当然，如果我有很多 focus 也没有用，因为最重要的就是我们要有一个系统去分，去让我们知道 OK， 到底我们的这个 focus 做得好不好？这个成绩非常的优良，我跟你讲，真的是很难得。那另外一个我跟大家分享的就是政治，你看。 1、2、3、4、5、6、7、8、9期里面就是4月30号到目前的18号，9期里面我们1、2、3、4、5、6次头奖，二奖我们也是蛮多，1、2、3、4、5次的二奖，三奖也是蛮多的，所以你可以很清楚的就是看得到的就是，如果本身说你刚好在这个拜六晚上，你喜欢的号码或者是你 姓中的号码，或者是你的门牌刚好有这个号码，这个4个号码在里面，有可能你是住在二楼，OK， 门牌二楼，门牌是 506， 你知道吗？如果你用我们的 Win4D Advance 来买那些政治，你已经中了头奖，我会再此刻跟大家分享。OK， I'll demonstrate to you what I'm trying to say. Now I will go first and foremost. Alright, I'll delete one draw. It'll take a while. Definitely. Alright, I'll click OK. Okay, it'll take a while because the deletion itself will take a while. Alright. Now, one most important thing is that it's not the time, alright. It's most important thing I want to demonstrate to all of you is that you really must understand that once you have got Win4D Advanced 3.2.2, you are actually very, very close. Alright. Good chance of you have actually increased your chance of winning a top prize at a very, very high chance. So although I cannot say a 100% sure guarantee, but you know for yourself that so long you go Win4D Advance, your chance is always there. Right? So let me run forward. 在这里我要跟大家分享的就是，如果你心中有一个号码，比如说刚才我讲的，刚好你住在二楼，就是02，然后你的门牌是506，就是2506。 Alright, 现在 OK? 所以你看得到，现在目前就是说。 这个我们比如说今天是刚好是礼拜天早上。Right, let's now my draw date. As you can see under the results here, alright, I do not have the Sunday result. Means to say, after the Saturday results, probably maybe on the Sunday morning, alright, after your breakfast, alright, you decided to buy your house number, right? Let's say example, someone stay in the second floor, so second floor will be 2. Alright, the house number is 506. All you needed to do, click on this binoculars which come out something like that. 你能够做到就是你用 Win4D Advance, 你来到这个地方, 你 click search analyze 就来到这个地方, 比方说某某人住在二楼, 2号, 2, 然后门牌是 506, 很简单, 2506, OK, so 你就 click search. 来到这里的时候很简单, alright, 你只能够做一个非常重要的动作, 就是 click 这里, 来到这里, 就是 hot direct, 你看得到吗? Alright, you can see for yourself, alright, the first price number is actually inside here. Meaning to say that all you needed to do, alright, is to buy all the recommended hot direct. There you go. Alright. 6052, 6052在这里，就是礼拜天的头奖号码，就是说你刚好有这个号码，你只集中在这八对阵子，你都已经给自己一个非常好的一个机会，你今天都已经很开心，为什么？你已经中了一个头奖，不是 system best， 是 hot direct， 就是阵子来的 ，you can see for yourself， alright。 Take a look at all these 8 numbers, alright, this is before the draw, alright, before the 18. So you can see for yourself, alright, 6052 is here. So all you needed to do is buy all these 8 direct numbers, there you go. Alright, so let's update the results and you can see for yourself. Alright, it'll take quite a while because... Alright, can you see the 6052 here? 你看得到吗? 所以这个东西不是说我能够怎么样的去改造，没有的改造， 就是真的在这个软件里面， 只要你拥有 Win4D Advance， 你中奖的几率是相当的高，我现在跟你讲，就是你中奖的几率是相当的高，我希望大家能够好好的去看待，去拥有它。 你用的 Win4D Advance 其实说贵是不是很贵，它其实788真的是非常的有价值的一个软件，它能够帮你找最好的号码，第二它帮你把你的这个报废减少，那个是最重要的，我希望大家能够好好的去看待， alright， so let me close this， as you can see here， alright， the first price number is here， out the 8 recommended direct number for you under the hot direct or like 6052 is here. Now the next question comes is a lot of people has been asking me if my version is not 3.2. Are you trying to say that it's different? Of course it's different. I assure you it's different. Because the hot direct that we have here, alright, is not a random pick direct number. It truly went through a series of a very thorough data interpretations before it's bringing out to you. And it is not something that is not live. It's very live because it actually tracks what's best, alright, trend that is moving, and we will get it to you. So each upgrade that we have, we will also fine tune the hot direct and the hot system. Reasons because, as you know, right, in any game, alright, it's a game of probability, especially when it comes to lottery. We have got to be on trend. In order for us to be on trend, we have to make sure that our upgrading, we must always fine tune, right? That is something very different from what you hear from others. I do not know. As far as Assemblix is concerned, nothing leave our office. Only the best can be given to you. Alright, thank you so much. Okay, 今天我要跟大家分享的就是新加坡的钱。好，过后我会跟大家分享这个所谓的这个万能。 Okay, let's click on this thing called the golden numbers. A lot of time people ask me what is golden numbers. So I'd like to take this opportunity to probably explain. Right, the golden numbers are all here. It's under the seasons. Alright, that's why season numbers. Why season numbers are so important. So among all, what do I feel out of all these four here? Alright, we have got most frequent. We have got the best chance. Alright, we got the overdue and we got the season. Now basically in the early days, there's only two school of thought. The two school of thought is very simple. It taught us only one thing. Alright, there is either the overdue, which we call the underperform, or the one that frequently perform. Which is the best? That's the only two school of thought. But as we progress, we have come to this thing called the best chance. Alright, we add on best chance, we add on the season. Now among the four, one of my favorite is still the seasons. Reason because once they are in the season category, somehow, right, it actually can see that the consistency of it appearing is pretty strong. So this is basically what happened in the season category. Out of these 10 numbers, all right, you can see that out of 10, just for the month of May, they already appear 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, what do I mean by season number? A lot of time I receive this question from members who have just bought the software or members who have just joined us. In short, when we say season number, right, supposing now is the month of May, meaning to say these numbers have a very high tendency to appear many, many times in the month of May. Let's take, for example, which one is the most frequent season number in the month of May? Alright, currently is 3578. It appeared 31 times. So very simple. Let's go into the year month table, then I'll be able to explain. Now, 目前很多人会问我什么叫做 season number. 如果我们说以5月份的 season number 来讲, OK, 刚才我们看到的这个号码 3578, 这个 system 40 号码, 它总共开了几次? 总共开了 31次。 怎么说呢? 就是说它从 1986年的5月, 他开了两次四次，你一路加起来总共有 31次。 他刚刚开一个二奖。 从这里你可以很清楚很明白的就是 season number 其实很重要。 为什么? 如果他在那一个月份 很喜欢在那个月份开的话， 他开的可能性是相当的高。 所以也因为这样， 你会发觉到这个成绩 在这个season是相当的比较好一点。 Alright, 所以这个是比较 所谓的比较稳定的一个资料。 Alright, so 你看 1469 也是不错啊， 他差不多一个一年两年三年四年五年六年， 他去那开了30次， 他已经有一二三四五年连续。 他有一个很好的一个 pattern， 就是有了一个头三奖，各年没有，又来一个头三奖，各年又没有，所以近年来的头三奖也是相当的高啊。 所以可以不妨注意一下这个号码。 Alright, so I hope I could have really explained to you what I mean by season numbers or why season numbers are important. Right, it has its reasons. Alright, because whenever we say a particular number is a season number for that particular month, meaning to say that it appears more often than any other months, right, in the month of May. This is what we mean. So you can see very clearly that even if for 1469, alright, you look at the year month table itself, you can see very, very clearly that, alright, from January to December, alright, he has got the most frequency count in the month of May. So many will say that 1469, this 4D number, tends to appear rather frequently in the month of May. Alright, so I hope this gave you a very clear understanding. Alright, 在这里我要跟大家分享的是刚才我们看到的 1469 System 40。 Alright, 如果我们以 year month table 有可能会比较清楚一点， 就是这个 System 40 号码 1469， 你可以看得到就是从1月到这个12月， 总共有12个月里面， 在一年里面 它开采的次数最高的就是在5月， 它总共开了30次。 所以非常的清楚 带给大家的资料就是， 它这个号码真的是非常非常喜欢开在5月份。 他去年连续五个月，一个月、两个月、三个月、四个月、五个月，连续五个月都开采在这个 2013年1月、2月、3月、4月、5月。 所以今年的 2014年也是好像差不多一样的 pattern， 一个月、两个月、三个月、四个月。 所以他来的距离也是相当的不错。 所以希望大家能够好好的注意一下这个号码。 Alright, so 这个就是我们所谓的这个 season 号码。 Alright, now let's 跟大家分享一下，有一些资料是相当不错的一个资料。 如果你拥有 Win4D Advance 的话， OK， 全部都是头二三奖， OK， Starter, Constellation 全部都不要去改它。 Alright, leave everything the same. Alright, we go into the system 2D with all price category. Now what we are looking at right now is something we call the MIA, right, or missing in actions 2D numbers. So what I see here right now is that there are two sets of numbers that gone missing that did not appear at all. Right, this 2D number, let me say that on the Sunday draw results, you do not see any numbers, any 4D numbers that has got a 4-5 or a 4-9 combination inside. 如果你看新加坡的资料的话，在礼拜天有两个号码不在里面， 就是你所看的开采的23个号码， 你没有看得到什么， 你看不到， 没有一对有45或者49在里面， 就是等于说这两个已经他没有出现。 所以他来这两个里面，我的认为是来的这个头二三奖 这来临的这一期里面是四五，为什么四五有曾经这样的发生过？它有一期没来，那个期就来一个头三角，所以在这两队里面，我的选择是四五，刚好 ，OK， 刚好我们这里有一对号码也是有一个四五在里面 ，Alright， 四五两队，所以总共其实如果你好好的去看的话，其实有两对号码加上那个一三啊，加上那个一四六九也是不错的。 所以如果你加起来来看，总共这里有三个号码 ，1 2 4 5， 我们也是有 3 4 5 7， 也是 season number， 还有那个 1 4 6 9。 OK， 我们好的看 1 2 4 5。 也是不错啊。 你看，哇，一个月、两个月、三个月、四个月、五个月、六年了，六年连续在五月份开，哇，还有那个3 4 5 7呢，也是不错。所以，如果我们全部放起来，1 2 1 2 4 5 5 3 4 5 7 9 OK, let me show you all the hot direct numbers. Alright, these are all the recommended hot direct numbers over here. Right. So, Mamo, one would be my first choice pick. Alright, I would say that the first choice will still go to 1 2 4 5 because I'm looking at, since 4 5 is a missing 2D. Alright, pretty better to pick from 1 2 4 5 to ride on this opportunity. I think 1 2 4 5 will still be my first priority, and my second priority will go to 1 4 6 9. So, 如果要两个选择的话，第一个选择还是1 2 4 5，第二个选择是1 4 6 9，就看个人的这个 budget 的能力，所以最好还是玩在你的范围里面。那关键要明白的就是，你目前所看到到这个 hot direct 是来临的这一期。 等于说，如果你有 Win4D Advance， 恭喜；如果你没有的话，那你就真的是吃很大的亏。所以我希望大家能够很明白的、很清楚的了解这一点，这个是非常非常的重要。所以，你如果还没有 upgrade 到 Version 3.0的，我鼓励你赶快 upgrade， 你会发觉它的差别。或者是你还没有拥有 Win4D Advance， 不要再等了。All right。 So do understand is that whatever direct number I showed you is actually meant for this coming draw. So if you do not have the Win4D Advance or you have not upgraded, you're really putting yourself at a very, very big disadvantage. I encourage you to do it as soon as you can. Alright? Okay, let me close this and I'll have to move on to Magnum. Okay, even for Magnum, alright, if you take a look at the hot direct tracking, you can see very clearly that even out 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 draws, we got 1 2 3 4 5 first price even for system, and the direct itself we got 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 draws, we got 1 2 3 4 5 6 time of first price direct. So we are on track for most of the top price. So I want all of you to understand that we truly have a very, very wonderful software. Upgrade it, I tell you, you make a lot of difference. Okay, let's take a look at the Magnum. Okay, kind of one in each. Okay. Now, one in, look at how to kind of one, once you want to kind of the system 2D. Right. What the run way, huh? So, how you got 2D, so, Xiang Dang Xiang Dang the how, to see the 2D, 2.6. 2.6 for Magnum, alright, is performing superly well, especially in the month of May. Continuous 1 2 3 4, almost every draw he has an appearance, and sometimes he even have got 4 hit 5 hit 4 hit, and last draw he got 5 hit. So I would say that system 2D 2.6 is pretty good. All right so let's take a look at the system filter into the 3D and which pick is the better one. Now I've actually run through all this. All right in fact, my personal pick is actually 2.26. Now why I pick this number is because if I were to look at the graph itself, alright, it just somehow show me something very different. Alright, so if I were to take a look at the G graph, right, it's on a downtrend. So I think this number, this 3D itself, it will still goes very strong. So if I want to go and filter into system 4D direct, all right, I have got all these numbers with me, but what really catches my eyes is only two set of them, and I'll explain to you which are the two set, which are the two sets of numbers I have here. All right, and this is the one of them is 0226. Now why I pick this number is because I foresee that he is actually starting to pick up. Alright, so I recommend that sometimes we do have to take note of all this situation, and especially in the month of April, he has got one first prize. So good chance for this number to appear again, because after a long break of 2 months. Alright, and then another number that captures mine is 2246. Alright, but what happens to 2246 is that I do foresee that, alright, because the whole year 2013 no appearance of top 5, so I think pretty chance for you to pick it up again in the month of May, especially such a long break is still there. Alright, so these are the two sets, but the thing is that I'm riding on 2263D. 那为什么我会选择这两批号码？是因为刚才我介绍的是0226还有这个2246。其实这两对里面当然是0226会比较好，为什么？因为它至少我们知道它已经开始活跃了起来。最近万能的号码它时常有这个现象，就是它一开了一个头头奖，它多数都会在短期里面又在开彩，所以我觉得这个号码来的这个几率，头头奖的几率是相当不错。那刚好他休息了两个月，又开了一个三次，里面有一个头奖，所以我觉得他来的几率在这个五月份是相当的不错。So please take a close look at these two set of numbers. Now, okay, let's do a comparison again. So among these two sets here, we got 0226 and then we got 2246. But of course, our priority will still recommended be going over to 0226. All right. Because if you were to take a look at the hot direct, okay, there you go. Right, he has got 6 hot direct. As for 2246, he has got only 5 hot direct. So, priority still go to 0226. So, 在这里，我要跟大家分享，在两队里面，当然我的认为是0226岁比较理想一点。那为什么会选择0226？因为第一，它本身26是，我们知道这两个号码是非常的不错。接下来我们看到 System 3D 是226，那我们又再找出0226刚好是一个非常不错的一个 4D 号码，它的开采的几率是相当不错，特别是在上个月试验它已经开了三次里面有一个头奖，所以我希望大家能够好好注意一下。 Alright, so I really come to the end my presentations for both the Magnum and Singapore. 我已经到了这个尾声，所以在这里我在要强调给大家的就是，如果你还没有 Win4D Advance 3.2.2 的 version， 我鼓励你赶快 upgrade， 或者是你还没有用的 Win4D Advance 不要再等了，因为早一点用的它你会看得到它的差别，真的是有很大很大的差别，希望大家能够明白这一点。在这里我要祝福大家有一个非常快乐又健康的一天，最重要的就是希望大家能够记得，如果你在这一生能够做一点布施，一定要布施，布施非常的重要，布施就是要懂得舍，懂得跟人家分享，你舍你就会得，所谓的舍啊，有得才有舍，或者有舍才有得，我的意思是应该是舍才有得，这个是非常重要，所以祝福大家有一个非常快乐美好的一天，最重要的就是永远记住万支票是一个化人力的一个游戏，所以我们还是要非常的谨慎的去玩，我希望大家能够记得这一点。我在此刻要跟大家说一声谢谢，也感谢你们的这个宝贵时间来观看这个 video。 如果你认为我所讲的一切都非常的合理，你觉得有很大的收获，希望你能够介绍你的朋友亲戚朋友来观看这个 video， 让他们多认识 Assembly。 谢谢你们，祝福大家有一个快乐又美好的一天，谢谢。 I really come to the end of my video presentations. Alright, I'd like to say a word of thanks to all of you for the time spent on watching this video, and if you do find this video very useful, do share with your friends and relatives about us, and do let them know more about Assemblix. And I look forward, alright, that if you have any winning tickets, do share and WhatsApp over to 9230037. My name is Hai Tong, or to my colleague at 9381524. His name is Kiao Tan. Alright, so over here, do bear in mind that it's a game of probability, so do play within your budget. Thank you, and truly have a good day. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.